3 more people with COVID-19 have died in Hawaii, raising the state's total to 163. Hilo Medical Center reports 2 more COVID-19 related deaths at the hospital, and the state health department also reports 110 new cases, 90 on Oahu, 18 on the Big Island, and 2 diagnosed out of state. The statewide total now tops 13,000.
And the pandemic was the first topic in the first and only debate between vice presidential candidates Kamala Harris and Mike Pence.